we have an equation given that is y squared minus 16x squared. This is equals to 0.